It's a four warm up dance. It starts on your right foot, travelling to the right, with what we call a right thigh. So you're going to go side, behind, side, and you're going to touch. The weight's on your right foot. You're now going to do a left thigh with a touch, which is side, behind, side, and touch. So that's a right vine, or a vine to the right, and a vine to the left. We'll do some of them again, ready? And side, behind, side, touch, side, behind, side, touch. We're now going to walk back on a right, left, right. We're going to hitch the left knee as we clap. We're going to step forward on that left foot, bringing the right up behind the left knee and clapping. Step back on your right, hitch with your left, and clap. So we're just going to step again, walking back, you're going to walk back, right, left, right, pitch, dip, pitch. And to finish the dance off, we're going to make a quarter turn. As we step forward on the left foot, slide the right up to it, make a quarter turn to the left with the left, hitching the right knee as you turn. That's the end of the dance, and you're ready to start the dance again when you're behind. Let's just do it again all the way through the left, stopping. Ready? So that's side, behind, side of the touch, side, behind, side of the touch. Walk back, two, three, hitch, step, slide, quarter turn. We'll do it once more, this time with the count or with the timing. Ready? So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4.